Looks like the second unit looks like a either a KCS or something.
Yeah, it does.